Hello guys, welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. We now have Jesse with us, so we are no longer riding solo. Let's get going.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Check what we got. No, we're not looking too shabby. Maybe do with some more arrows. Let's go.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't. Aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That changed anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When you find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
So not bad, then. Just check everything. Nice one.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Let's just make sure we get everything first. Yeah, wait for me, mate.
They're gonna come back to Jackson after us.
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been missing?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Oh, yes. Let's try and upgrade our weapons a wee bit. Tormentra. Okay. Hopefully we've got enough stuff to do it this time. Need to decide what we want. I want a scope for this bad boy, but... Shotgun. capacity. Oh, love how she, like she tinkers with it. I love it. Let's go. Okay. Come on then, Jesse. Let's get going. Very quiet, a little bit too quiet, if I'm honest. Let's get all the gear, get all the stuff.
Give me a hand.
That's it, just a bit of duct tape. Surely not. What about here? Can we do anything? No. Shame. Come on in. Come on in, mate.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units wrapped up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man, top. You make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the start.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. Shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Oh shit.
Hey, Faith.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Oh fuck. What are we doing then?
Trespassers! Bring them down! Rubbish shot.
Trigger happy.
We're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Let's raid all these drawers. Across the road then. Duct tape. Should have probably come in this building and avoided all that loudness, but hey ho. Don Fiocchi, a sandwich shop. Restaurant and bar. Seattle Conference Center, that's where we're going, I believe. Have a look downstairs first.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
Sick. There'll be a reason you can go up here, surely. Let's have a look. Dead man. Cheers, buddy. Right. Up and over this car, this van.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when.
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Over.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Gotta cross all this mess first, don't it?
Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
Anything.
Okay. Where now?
Working on it.
Oh, that looks scary. It's just like pitch black.
Psst. Picked it up. This way.
Okay.
Is there anyone in here or not? What do you reckon? Is it? Is it worth going in here? There must be something in there, surely. Surely. There's one
there. Hear anything. Is that it?
Yeah, I think so.
Let's have a look around then. Must be some purpose to coming in here.
Okay, now that's it.
After I rinse up all my ammo.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Let's go, come on.
Team nice. Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
Boosh! High five, dude.
This way.
Okay. Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Messed up, putting fungus in the kids' section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah, Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid. The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I could see that.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Clover 4. Okay. I think this place is, oh.
Wow.
It's fresh.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Just knock up a silencer, I think. Some arrows. Should have done explosives. Damn it! There we are. Boosh. Take that.
Your chance. We all will.
Kill that damn dog.
Fine shot.
absolutely rinsed out my bloody arrows. Let's try and do the rest quietly if we can. It's another fucking dog. This fucking book.
Something or not? Shut up. Trail's gone cold. Kill the damn dog.
Tower. That's it? Yeah, there's a couple there. That's it. No way. What a shocking shot.
Yeah.
What a bad shot.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Jules. found him there, are we? Let's have a look then. Let's keep going. Whoa! I'm sure I remember something similar like this in the first one, with the mannequins. Anything over here? Nope. That's where it is. Gotta be in here. Maybe not. Maybe. Yeah. How am I doing? I must have taken a wrong turn in somewhere. Nope. Through this gap. Up here. Hell, man. Oh, what a fool. Is there anything in here? No. I don't think we've got enough to do anything, have we? No. It's a shame. Accessories. Well, I might do now. What am I looking at? No, we do not. Come on then, Jesse boy. Where are we going now then?
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Oh,
the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
We got ourselves a boat.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Another Winston's coffee. Oh, that's him. Have a load of ammo. Understatement. But let's give it a go.
This is wrecked.
You don't say.
Make sure we've got everything. What to do with knocking up some arrows?
Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one.
Come on, Jesse. Move on, mate.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over. Copy, base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
No.
I don't want any more surprises today.
Fish. Bonk.
This end too.
Thank you.
the boat. This, please. I think there's only one dude left. I think he's somewhere over here.
Right,
I think we're pretty stocked up, are we? Not too bad. Right guys, I think we'll leave it there. We've just got ourselves a boat and that is amazing. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to the channel, and I will see you again soon for some more of The Last of Us Part 2.